Chef. Tequila.
Here's the thing. We're the last two people standing.
The big shocker this week is that you aren't dancing with Lauren, you are in fact dancing with me. Nice. Cute eye. Well done.
Some people, when they get coupled, they like to have cute nicknames, so ours is Bob Sprout. I have not partnered Robert yet. This is my very first time, and I'm so excited because he is such a goofball, and no matter what happens, I'm gonna have a ton of fun this week.
For their first dance together, they'll be dancing a samba with choreographer Dimitri Chaplin.
The idea is that we have a beach party. So two people meet at the party, and they're basically flirting with each other the whole way, and we'll see where it goes.
I do this move at all the beach parties. So.
The samba has to be definitely flirtatious from the girl, and definitely really masculine from the guy. It has a lot of footwork, a lot of dynamics. That's why the samba is the hardest Latin American dance.
Really sad when he does it better than me.
I know that Lauren can shake her hips because last week she was doing Tahitian dance, and this is kind of similar.
Apparently, my hips are a big deal these days.
And her butt is a lethal weapon. Whoa, you just shot me with your butt. The samba's supposed to be really sexy and hot and steamy.
Whoa.
Sorry, I tripped you.
Right now, it kind of feels like we're drowning in the water.
Let's go party at the beach.
Let's practice at the beach.
Okay.
Grab your sunscreen. It's going to be a hot one. Put your hands together for Lauren and Robert.
Let's break from our situation. Let go from sundown to Sunday. I see, I atrevete. When the beat drops, we go.
Style right after last Thursday show. Chill, girls, chill.
Okay. Broadway! Oh, that's embarrassing, sorry.
Hoping her dancing is better than her singing, she joins all-star Allison for a Ty Storio routine.
This is the first time this season that two girls are dancing together.
Typically, people think that the girls would be dancing sexy, but this number is like us being strong women.
This one's a number where it shows that we can dance just as well as any guy can.
Lauren needs to dig down deep and say, here I am, I'm gonna dance next to Allison, and I'm gonna sell it just as good.
Do I think that Allison and I show the guys? Yeah? Stand back. Hey guys, watch out, because Allison and I have got something you don't got. Girl power. Oh my god, so cheesy.
Ladies and gentlemen, make way for the ladies. Joined by all-star Allison, it's Lauren.
Who's got the pain when they do the mambo? Who's got the pain when they go, Who's got the pain when they do the mambo? I don't know who. Do you?
there weren't too many options. Take a look. Who's it gonna be? Oh, it's all so scary.
Anachike! Yeah. I got Anachike, and it's gonna be pretty awesome because we've got
determination.
And they plan to use that determination in a foxtrot by Jean-Marc and France.
What is different about this foxtrot is not traditional feel or vibe. It's very sultry, very sexy.
Yeah, it's hot. It's like,
wow.
I think I have foxtrot fever.
Wee!
Yo, I love Lofro, man. She's just like a ball of energy, always positive.
Oh! Stop right there, stop right there. Just checking. Okay.
And she's like my little sister, so it's kind of weird that we gotta be like all sultry, but we gotta put on the game faces.
And you got a fever. Hopefully the fever will go up.
Steamy.
Yeah, it's steamy hot.
Oh my God, I did it!
Yeah! This fever is definitely gonna be contagious on Wednesday night. Me and Lauren, we're gonna just have the whole audience sick.
Fine.
I'm burning up.
They got the fever for sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, they're here to raise the temperature. Put your hands together for Lauren and Adachike.
Fever.